9, this is Timeless. Jamie Walker's entry of Bjork's Bjork. Maria Moore, Powell, Ohio, in the irons.
Top score in the class of 83 points. The winner will be 861, and it's Jukebox Hero. Owned and written by Margaret Obenhunder, Fort Washington, Pennsylvania. Jukebox Hero, the winner. Second place is 768, and that would be Prestigious from Redfield Farm of Calapon, New Jersey. Written by Britta Leppert of Seekert, New Jersey. In the third place is number 336. In that 336 is MVP, owned by Amelia McArdle, Barrington, Illinois. Written by Nalani Trent of New York City. In the fourth place, be number 970. It's Epigraph, owned by Catherine Hall of New York City, and written by Leland Gleason from Moreland Hills, Ohio. The fifth award, number 788, it's Rosario, the horse of Raymond Chanel.
Clear first round, no faults at all.
Megan Johnson, Megan from Manchester, Connecticut. Sixth place is number 699. And 699. That is Gritty Grace, owned and shown by Kelly Kais of Bar Hills, New Jersey. Seventh is 162, Freeport, owned and written by Rebecca Clausen from Plimpton, Massachusetts. And eighth is number 769. That's Claus Canyon, owned and written by Britta Lippert. Deliver a championship and reserve championship award for this.
Moving into second place, Timeless and Maria have a clear time of 29.450. That'll move into second with three left.